First race at Maywood Park. Number one is Russian Finale and driver John Sheldon. Two is Tiffany Satan. Dave McGee is in the bike. Number three is Strychnine and driver Homer Hochstetler. Four is Broadway Flair. Ron Marsh will drive. Number five, Raylights Knight and Tony Morgan. Six is B47 with Randy Jacobs in the bike. Seven is Stone Fashion and driver Laverne Hostetler. Number eight, J.E. Big Red and Marshall Duncan. Post time in 2 minutes. 2 minutes to post. Here they come. And they're off. It's Strychnine from between horses. Moving right with them is Tiffany Satan now. Tiffany Satan, your leader into the first turn. A length, Strychnine will drop in behind second. Coming away third, Russian Finale. Broadway Flair is pacing in fourth. Raylights Knight in fifth. And sixth, B47. Then comes Stone Fashion. And at the end, J.E. Big Red. They race for the opening quarter. Your leader is Tiffany Satan by two. Strychnine is right there in second. Russian Finale pacing third. Broadway Flair is fourth. Raylights Knight, B47, Stone Fashion, and J.E. Big Red opening quarter 29-1. Dave McGee has Tiffany Satan on top by a length and a quarter. Strychnine is right there in second. Russian Finale with the leaders in third. Broadway Flair racing in fourth. Raylights Knight to the outside in fifth. In sixth, B47, driving from last, J.E. Big Red, and now shuffle back, Stone Fashion. They pass by the stands for the first time. Your leader is Tiffany Satan by a length. Strychnine enjoying a very good trip in second, then a gap to Russian Finale, racing in third, the half, 59-2. Your leaders, Tiffany Satan, a length and a quarter, Strychnine, racing in second. On the outside, Raylights Knight now gains third. On the inside, Russian Finale racing in fourth. J.E. Big Red is on the move. Broadway Flair is shuffled back, driving from last, Stone Fashion, and now shuffled back, B47. They race for the final quarter. Tiffany Satan keeps a one-length lead. It's Tiffany Satan, a length and a quarter. Raylights Knight up to pressure in second. Strychnine racing in third. Now moving up three wide, J.E. Big Red, three quarters, 1:30-1. Tiffany Satan, though, responds to the pressure, draws off by two. On the inside, Strychnine racing second. Raylights Knight between horses. The trip begins to take its toll. He's dropping back. J.E. Big Red is three off the rail. Final eighth of a mile. Tiffany Satan leads by two. Strychnine, the main threat, now second. Down the stretch they race. It's Tiffany Satan a length. Strychnine is coming to him. They race for the wire, and Tiffany Satan will hold safe to win it. A length and a quarter. Strychnine second. J.E. Big Red up for third. Number two, Tiffany Satan, is the unofficial winner. Three, Strychnine, was second. Number eight, J.E. Big Red, third. And five, Raylights Knight, was fourth. These results are not official. Results of Maywood's first race have been declared official. Time for the mile, 1:59-4. The Perfecta 2-3 returns $12.60. Returning to the winner's circle is Tiffany Satan. He's owned by Ned Postels, trained by Mark Franzen, driven tonight by Dave McGee. Maywood second race, Perfecta wagering available. This is also the start of the $2 pick 3. A field of eight as of now. There are no changes.